trying to get in the playoffs.
Cadre's 27th goal of the season. That gives him the team lead. Puck fired in there. Rebound scores! Van Riemsdyk, and it's 2-0.
And the reaction on Ken Hitchcock's face really tells the story. Van Riemsdyk once again. And Mike McKenna, who's been a journeyman American League hockey player, has been in the game a long, long time, sitting on the bench wondering, will he get in? There's the rebound by Lehtinen, lets it out.